consider a circuit with a cell. This is a closed circuit with current R. The direction of current is from positive to negative. The direction of EMF is from negative